Looks like Shane Eccles having some trouble in the number 34 car. He was supposed to start in the eighth spot. He's dropping to the back of the pack, something he does not like. Looks like Shane Eccles found something wrong on that car. We're going to take him around one more time. And we'll see one to go this time out of turn number four, Anthony Burrows, Eric Hickerson. Warming their tires up, everybody trying to get as much heat in those tires as they can. Flagman shows them one to go. Next time out of four, we're going to be green flag. 40 green flag laps the distance. Anthony Burrows, Eric Hickerson, your front row. Row two, Chuck Proctor and Michael Walker. That's the four cars that are going to bring us to the green flag out of turn at number four. They'll start picking up the pace down the back straightaway off into three and four. We're going to see them even and straight when they come out of turn number four. Icebreaker 2010 coming your way. Green flag in there. Here we go. Anthony Burrows with the whole shot. Hickerson drops back to second. Proctor there. Oh, Michael Walker's getting turned around. And we got him stacking up over in turns one and two. Caution flies on the speedway. Zero down, 40 laps to go. Once again, Anthony Burrows, Eric Hickerson bringing us back to the green flag. We'll see those two guys even and straight. We'll see if everybody can survive turns one and two this time. It was quite treacherous last time. We'll see if the second time is a charm to get us going. Green flag in there. Here we go. Anthony Burrows to the lead. Hickerson in second. Burrows your leader. Hickerson in second. Michael Walker in third. Billy Moyer Jr. fourth. Dane Dacus in fifth. Lap number one is going to go to Anthony Burrows. In the second spot, Eric Hickerson. Michael Walker third. Billy Moyer Jr. in fourth. Dane Dacus riding in the fifth spot right now. Your top two cars trying to motor away from the field ever so slightly. Anthony Burrows in control. Hickerson in second. Michael Walker in third. Billy Moyer Jr. still holds down the fourth spot. Right now, everybody working the low side of the track. Anthony Burrows with a two-car length advantage over Eric Hickerson for the top spot. Then it's another three-car lengths back to Michael Walker. Billy Moyer Jr. in fourth. Dane Dacus continues to hold down the fifth spot. Lap traffic will be an issue likely within the first 10 laps. Now the 34 is Shane Eccles. He's going to call it a night as he is off the track. Shane Eccles off the speedway. He'll call it an early night. Out front, it's all Anthony Burrows. Hickerson keeping him in touch, though, as those two cars continue to drive away from the field with Michael Walker in third. Billy Moyer Jr. back in the fourth spot. Dane Dacus in fifth. Dacus trying to close in on Moyer as they battle for that fourth position. Now your leader exits turn four as your back of the pack goes off into turn number one. Anthony Burrows, your leader. The first lap car he looks to encounter will be the 27 car of Chuck Proctor. Burrows and the 98 car of Hickerson continue to inch away from the field. You got to think Burrows would like to see a caution right now as lap traffic is going to force his hand and allow Hickerson to take advantage of him. Michael Walker in a comfortable third spot. Billy Moyer Jr. back and forth. Now Dane Dacus rolling in Billy Moyer Jr. Those two getting closer and closer for the fourth spot as that continues to be the race on the track. Now here comes your leader, Anthony Burrows, past the flag stand. Ashby in the number 16 car is going to take it to the infield. Stephen Ashby is going to call it a night as Anthony Burrows catches the back of the pack. The first car he will catch with number 29 of Sammy Epling. Michigan driver will be the first car to go down a lap. Burrows pulls up on his rear deck lid. This allows Hickerson to close back in on Burrows. Caution flies on the speedway. Caution over in turn number four. Bruce Williams has spun around. Brandon Roberts involved down in turn number four. All right, showing him one to go. We had a little debris up in turn four. We get it picked up. Now we're ready to go. All right, going green out of turn number four. Anthony Burrows brings us back to the green flag, and we are back underway. Burrows and Hickerson still hugging that low line. Michael Walker in third, Billy Moyer Jr. in fourth. Dane Dacus holding down the fifth spot. Right now, everybody married to the bottom of the racetrack. Burrows and Hickerson once again drawing away from the field. Oh, Tony Morris up in the wall in one and two. He'll get it back together though and we'll stay green. Out front, it's still Anthony Burrows. Hickerson in second. Walker arcs and sparks off the back stretch wall. 12 down this time by. 12 laps down. Caution flies for Bruce Williams. Caution on the speedway as Bruce Williams brings out the caution up in turns one and two. That'll be his second caution of Caleb Ashley. He's got a 604 crate power plant under the hood of that car. Flagman shows him one to go. We'll go green out of turn number four. All right, picking up the pace out of turns three and four. Anthony Burrows, your leader, here we go. Once again, Burrows and Hickerson driving away from the pack. Walker in third, Billy Moyer Jr. fourth. Kel Finley trying to make the middle groove work back in the pack. Now Moyer Jr. battling with Walker for the third spot. Out front still, your leader still the 121 of Anthony Burrows. Eric Hickerson rides in second. Burrows with a two-car length advantage as we continue to click off the laps. Now Dane Dacus reeling Billy Moyer Jr. back in as they battle for the fourth spot. Out front, Anthony Burrows and Eric Hickerson content to ride in that 1-2 spot. Hickerson still two car lengths back on him. Back in third, Walker and Moyer Jr. The action is heating up for that third spot. Dane Dacus lurking right behind him. Now Billy Moyer Jr. looks to the inside of the 64 car Walker as they battle for third. Walker leaves the door open. Here comes Moyer Jr. Oh, a little contact as they battle for third. That allows Dane Dacus to close in on him. Billy Moyer Jr. right on the hub. The 64 car of Michael Walker trying to make the middle of the racetrack work. Dane Dacus has caught those cars, and McElhinney back in sixth has caught all three of them. Meanwhile, your top two cars with a straightaway advantage over the third and fourth place battle. Anthony Burrow is going to be looking at lap traffic once again within the next five laps. Sammy Epling in the 29 car and the 27 of Chuck Proctor battling at the back of the pack. Now Moyer Jr. leaves the door open for the fourth spot as Dane Dacus looks to his inside. Anthony Burrows catching the back of the pack. Now only a half a straightaway between your leaders and lap traffic. He'd really like to see a caution right now. Meanwhile, Eric Hickerson wants to see him get into traffic. He knows that very well could be his chance. And the lap cars in front of him are really waging a battle as Dane Dacus starting to work his way up the track ever so slightly as he battles with Billy Moyer Jr. Now Anthony Burrows is going to put the 27 of Chuck Proctor down a lap. Hickerson's going to follow him by the 27. As we cross the halfway point here, Anthony Burrow's next victim will be the 29 of Sammy Epling. Anthony Burrow still working on Sammy Epling. Meanwhile, the battle on the track still for that third spot between Walker, Moyer Jr., and Dane Dacus. Moyer Jr. developing a little bit of a push. That's allowing Dane Dacus to look to his inside. Anthony Burrow is your leader. Hickerson right there with him. They both go past the 29 car of Sammy Epling. The next lap car will be the number 3 car of James Klein. Lap traffic getting heavier in front of your leaders. Could it decide the outcome? Your top two cars now almost a half track ahead of the third place battle. Anthony Burrows right behind James Klein. Eric Hickerson waiting for one move to try and make the pass happen. Jeremy Glasgow gets into the front stretch wall. Caution is going to fly on the speedway. We got debris in turn number 4. Caution flies on the speedway. Won't lose the third spot. All right, the Muscle Shoals Madman puts one finger out the window. Let's everybody know it's one to go. Anthony Burrows brings him back to the green flag. Hickerson in second, Michael Walker in third. Burrows and Hickerson, your top two cars. Walker in third. Ashby pushes up the track. McElhoney spins out of turn at number 2. All right, now we're at lap 27, so 13 laps remain. Anthony Burrows still the man out front. Hickerson second, Michael Walker third, Billy Moyer Jr. fourth, Dane Dacus in fifth. Race fans, don't forget when you get on the internet, check out racetn.com for all the information here at Tennessee National Raceway. We are going green out of turn number 4. 27 in the books, 13 laps remain. Scratch, they're going to take them around one more time. Anthony Burrows will pick up the pace out of turn number 4. Cone is out on the front straightaway. Cannot pass till they get to that cone. Green flag in there. We're back underway. Burrows and Hickerson, your top two. Moyer Jr. puts a nose under Walker. Walker slams the door for third. Dane Dacus back in the fifth spot. 28 laps complete, 12 laps to go. Laps ticking away in a hurry for Anthony Burrows. Can Hickerson get him? He's running out of time. Burrows with a 3-car length advantage. It's another 10 car lengths back to third place, Michael Walker. 30 down, 10 to go, 30 laps in the books, 10 laps remain. Anthony Burrows seems to be hitting his paces as he is starting to pull away from Eric Hickerson. 9 laps to go this time by. Burrows and Hickerson continue to drive away from the field. If Hickerson's going to get Burrows, he's got a really man right now. Billy Moyer Jr. continues to work on Michael Walker for third. Dane Dacus now working on Moyer Jr. for fourth. That continues to be the race on the track. Moyer Jr. looks to the inside of Walker. Just not enough there. Anthony Burrows now with a comfortable 5-car length advantage. Laps are ticking down. Next time out of turn number four, there'll be 5 laps to go. 5 laps to go this time out of turn number four for Anthony Burrows. Down the back straightaway, Jeremy Glass goes slow as the leaders go by him. 4 laps remain, count them, 4 to go. Jeremy Glass goes slow down the front straightaway. He's going to make the turn into the pit area, call it a night. Anthony Burrows, your leader, Hickerson trying to make up a little bit of ground, but he is running out of time, race fans. Anthony Burrows looks to the inside of Sammy Epling as they go through lap traffic. All right, next time out of turn four, the white flag will wave. One more time around for Anthony Burrows as he comes out of turn at number four. White flag in the air. Hickerson in second, Michael Walker third, Billy Moyer Jr. in fourth. Dane Dacus in the fifth spot. Down the back straight for the final time, off into turns three and four. Out of turn number four, checkered flag will wave. Anthony Burrows takes the win. Eric Hickerson in second. Coming home in the third spot, it's going to be Michael Walker, Billy Moyer Jr. fourth, Dane Dacus in fifth. We're here in Victory Lane at the first annual Icebreaker Tennessee National Raceway. Anthony Burrows, Muscle Shoals, Alabama, just took the win. Anthony, track got a little one groove, but lap traffic had to have you a little worried because you knew second place would have an advantage if you got held up.
Yeah, I did. It was definitely one groove right around the bottom, but when I seen Eric was behind me in second, I kind of calmed down a little bit because I knew he would drive me clean. For the most part, the lap cars did an outstanding job. And I mean, you can't complain a day race. The racetracks are going to do this. I cannot say enough about my race team. Teamed up with Virgil and Amy Taylor at ALT Transportation. And what a race team we got. It's going to be big things this year.
10 wins last year. You already got one win in February this year. I know that you're real excited. We're going to be seeing a lot of this 121 in Victory Lane throughout the country this year.
Man, I hope so. I hope so. Real quickly, I know we're in a hurry. I want to thank all my sponsors, ALT Transportation, Wholesale Laundry Equipment, ABC Cash Registers, PMC Enterprises, Stuckey Enterprises, JRI Shocks, Precision Suspension, Wall-to-Wall Engines, Ben Shelton. Man, I appreciate everybody, and I appreciate all the fans coming out tonight on a cold afternoon.
First annual Icebreaker at Tennessee National Raceway and your inaugural champion out of Muscle Shoals, Alabama, the Muscle Shoals Madman, Anthony Burrows.